to educate and continue to for the young people to build upon to ensure that they have success in their agriculture business. So ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure on behalf of the ministry to welcome each and every one of you here. And I want to assure you that this program and this type of exchange with various governments, and including the Israeli government, is not a one-off type program, but it's one that we hope, with the blessings of the ambassador and others, that we can have on a continuous basis to continue to empower our young people in becoming our future businessmen and women of tomorrow. I thank you.